After recent overnight success, I decided to go down the dock, but it was super windy. I made a couple of cats. I was pretty surprised when I got a hard bite. Just over 20 inches, the sea trout ended up being really nice. I caught it on a Z-Man, Bad Shad, Paddle Tail, and a jig head made by iStrike.